really get into cases where they've just been sort of, they're homeless for no reason. So 99% of the time it's always domestic violence, whether it's through, you know, husband or boyfriend or whatever the case is. That they can have from this house is that they don't need to stress where the next dollar is going to come from to pay the rent, to feed their child or feed themselves or clothe themselves. We do all that for them. And hopefully we can ease the situation with domestic violence by maybe even speaking to the men involved.
Sometimes I feel like a loss.